What's up, guys? Nick here with a brand new episode of Mother 3. Last episode, we finished off Facade and came inside of Porky's tower, and now we're trying to get to the real 100th floor. Let's go. Wait, what's this? Bananas! Is there bananas in all these? Luxury banana. Ancient banana. Luxury banana. Can you trip, slip on these? Yep. Flat on his face. I'm sorry, I had to do it. It was kind of funny. Huh. Why'd I pick that up? I don't know. But that draws the question. Why is Facade living in one of the Egyptian's houses? I think that they might have already answered that. I'm not sure. Get out of there and get on the next elevator. No. Hey, mouse. I'm a mouse! Hi, Bubba, I'm a mouse. He ain't coming back anytime soon, Mousy. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be doing this. A toolbox. Really? Let's get in this. Heal up. I don't know if I need any healing or not, but always safe to. Always safe to be safe. Yeah. Whatever that means. Fully rejuvenated. So I literally could have kept going in that last episode. I thought there was more after. I don't know. Thank you, Frog. That snake. Alright. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, we're just gonna try and take them both out as fast as possible. Star Storm! Ah, crap. I just used justice on one dude. 6,000, nice. Wow, ladder leads nowhere. What a coincidence! What is this? Are those jackhammers? I can't start doing. Yeah, I didn't even have to really do anything. Just use Star Storm. Hopefully there's some healing stuff later. Boom, 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 boom. And I saw that he only took like 200 and something, so why not just regular attacks since it's only him. Wow, that music. A big machine. Turn around. Gotcha, bitch! We're just gonna regular attack this dude until he is gone. He only has like, what, 800, 900? So. It's two rounds of attack for that. 63, 8, 6, 4, 1, 1. Gosh. It's actually a lot of HP. Hey, Rhino. Nice music. Wow. He results into nothing. Walker level up. 6-2. Oh, his IQ went up at least. My dog's smarter. He can outplay Sit. Hey, dude. Don't fall. Sorry, guy. Are we really on the 100th floor, though? Oh, God, there's... Oh, I need the present. I got to have the present. Y'all don't understand. I have to have that present. Oh, yeah! Bud always kicking ass. Debbie, level up. 5, 3, 1, 2, 2. Ooh, and a present. Oh, yay. Gotta use this, too. Alright, who picked that up? The salt water took out. Well, there is a saltwater gun there, but... Not him, I guess. Whoever picked it up, I'm gonna use it. It's basically gonna be the last weapon there is. It does damage?! Well, I didn't know that. What's this? Favorite pizza! Wait, it's literally called Favorite Pizza. Okay. Can I walk across the wood? No. Was I even supposed to go here? Probably not. I pushed this poor guy over for nothing. Alright, I'm going this way. Well. Heh. Is there another door? Somewhere? Yeah, right there. Hello! What are you? Oh my god. What the hell is this thing? It's like two pairs of women's legs and it says love in the middle. No matter now, it's dead. So creepy. Hey, what's up? I want to talk to all of them just in case they have something to give me. But you? Why do they run from me? Am I too high of a level? K9000. Then why does it have 100 on the back? Nice face. Oh yeah! All that fighting. Bottle level up! 8-2! Present! New Year's Eve bomb. Bud has it. Okay, let's see what... Was that the one that I wanted to use? There's a fly in front of my face. In front of the thing. Reduces all enemies to 1 HP. Don't rely on it, though it might be a dud. 250? Nice. Oh, that's the memento! Okay. There's no one here for me to punch! Guess what? I'm touching it! Oh shit! Wow, that was just too much. Oh yeah, and the reason why I'm doing Mother 3 today is because I have to work at like 12, so. I have to make sure that I have time to render, record, and all that stuff. On other days where I've already done Mother 3 and I have to go to work early, I'll go ahead and like render it out while I'm going to work or whatever. This might be a little tougher. So we're going Starstorm. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, glad I used that. Wow, okay. That didn't take very long. Alright, Debbie is full of stuff. Who has lost HP? I need to actually save those. Why isn't she equipped with that? I do not know. Let's go ahead and give someone pork noodles then, because that's like the worst one. Okay. Maybe that's why, because... Oh, I'm one person. Anyway. Oh, yeah. It decreases the PP. No. Can I get rid of that? Can I just throw it away? Yes. Thank you. Alright, who grabbed that? Walker. Yeah. Give it to... Oh, he can use it too? Increases defense and lowers speed. Yeah, she needs it. Sorry, bud. Or dog. Whatever your name is. Walker. Lowers the speed. That doesn't bother me too much. Oh, great. A maze on top of this. Nope. I'm gonna go get that present over here, then I'll be back. Hello. Angel gloves. It decreases everything, but it increases offense. No. I'm pretty sure Goddess is supposed to be above the other. Really? Some idiots have snuck onto the construction site. No, we didn't. Dentures. All those enemies are kind of weak, so I might have overleveled myself. Doesn't bother me. Speed through this. Do that. I need to heal up first. Sorry if my throat or anything sounds weird. I woke up with like a stuffy nose and my throat has something in it. So I'm going to try and record at least 30 minutes. At least, because the rendering process doesn't take long for these games. For Xbox 360, One, PS4, and Wii U, those take a while. What the fuck? Hello? Hello? Hi, kitty. I'm not going to waste the Star Storms, because I just healed her. Now I can defeat him and go back, but I'm pretty sure he'll probably respawn. Uh-oh. Ouchies! I didn't do a lot. Nice. I like how the music like slows down for a second. Oh, that was it. Well, I expected more. Kind of curious. Oh. Wait, what? How do you attack me from behind? Asshole. Ha ha ha. Alright, we're gonna just destroy them. Oh, he has a shield. But not a good shield. Like how he got to attack twice. Even with his shield up, he died. Aha! 7,000. Great. Kinda wanna go backwards a little bit. Oh, never mind. I'll take the presents. Hello. Starstorm them bitches. And yeah, I know I'm being reckless with it. I don't care. Uh-oh. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Hurry. Come on. Okay, there we go. That I didn't know what happened. Nah, I'm not gonna go back. I was gonna keep going forward. I guess I'm gonna have to go forward. Okay. I'm gonna just think strategically here. Because I don't want to kill that thing and then nothing comes of it. Oh, Jesus. Ow. So I'm saying is ow. You bitch. Flames again. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, now he's engulfing us in flames. Ow. Dead. Okay. I guess I'm gonna have to heal. Oh, Mega! Or not. Oh! 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 Ow. That's all I can say. Like, okay. Everyone is now at max health. Canine weapon? What? The dog is a weapon! Wow, he finally gets a weapon. He's had no weapon this entire game. Hey, pig. Do we have to fight that other guy too? No. It didn't take long to get rid of the shield either way. And it's gone. Ow. My guys have enough health to last that, so I'm like, okay. So I do need to go to the upside, because there's nothing here. Pop up. Or giddy. Oh no! Eight hits. Ah, crud. She hasn't even attacked yet. Nice. Oh yeah! Nick level up! 6, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Walker level up! 2, 1. Ah! Really? Okay. Star, star! Alright, now everyone else attack him. Oh, he didn't explode. Oh, the other guy exploded, not this one. Demi level up! 5, 1, 1, 1. Magic pudding. Grilled chicken. Okay. Do I have any lower ones? What is that? Cause nearby enemy to stink, thereby making the target. The target of everyone's attack. Let's give that to Bud. Or not. Have two. Huh. Alright, do I have... Okay, I have that. Just trying to heal up a little bit. Okay, dokie. I'm gonna try and take out the guy behind her first. Or behind him first. That didn't do a lot. Oh, fantastic. Oh, his other shield's not there. Nice. See, his beams aren't really all that strong. Walker's gonna get
her here.
Oh, there we go. Yes. Ba-la-la! 4-4-4! Jeez! That's actually a lot. Hey, what's up, fella? Uh-huh. Great. It's better music. Oh yeah. So I think the PSI shield for them overrides the other. Yeah, because it seems like I'm hitting them either way. Bum 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 bum. Oh yeah. Hi. Okay. Whoa! What the fuck? Chickens! The bastard. Apparently he got Zelda chickens, because those bastards. Oh, a chocobo! And a pig. Can we talk to that frog? Climb up the stairs, don't disappoint me. You can save the game with that one. Wow, that's pretty funny. Oh. That was probably just a little Easter egg. It's like, hey, you wanna save? Yes, I do. Really? We need to take elevators and we have to climb stairs. Hello. Host. I changed my hat. Yeah, we knew it was you. Can I hold on a second. Who's this fella over here? Really? Follow me and explain the rules. A button hammers will win the game. Master Porky absolutely adores the word win. If the words indulge and humor mean anything to you, you'll know what to do. But if you try to throw the match, Master Porky will be displeased indeed. Yeah, sure. Pretty sure I pressed B. Mini Porky! Nice music, assholes. Are you ready, Mini Porky? Begin! And then it like skips. He got 10. No, he got 2. Time to kick some ass. You do not hit that guy, no matter how much they want you to. I don't know if you're supposed to lose or not, but I'm gonna go ahead and do it. Time! Now for the results. I got 18. What are you trying to pull? Thank you. Yes, you're supposed to lose. Alright. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Okay, now I'm just gonna act like, oh no, I can't get him. Oh no. You're supposed to lose on purpose. Like, oh, if he throws it, then he'll know. So. Yes, I sped it up just a little bit. Oh no, I lost. That didn't look like I threw it at all. You didn't leave the door open for me, you dick. Let's keep going, I don't care. Run up the stairs! Really? Just a different color? Hey. It was up. And the entire time, you're supposed to lose every single time. Jesus, come on. Both of you will start at the bridge at the same time. Reach the other side wins. Okay. He's absolutely slow. I'm sitting right here. Yeah, speed it up there, fella. Oh wow, he wins. Dude? Really, though? It's just like jogging! Oh no, they're gonna hit us, except they're not. I really do hope they release this in America. For the Wii U, or the 3DS. Be nicer on 3DS. Come on, fella. Go. Yeah, he said something different. He's supposed to be like slightly behind him. He looks so damn stupid with a thing on his head. Hey guys. Let me guess. Save point again. Why do we have to save after these games? Just do it the last one. Yeah, I'm gonna keep going. Doesn't bother me. I have like an hour, about 2 hours to have to go to work anyway, so plenty of time. Like, I don't have to put it out until I get home, so. Hey. At last, we're at the final game. To who goes the boom? Let me guess. Press A to pump the balloon. Yep. Okay. Oh no, I lost. Okay. Oh, now this one's like a fucking carpet. Wait a second. Can you sleep on that? Oh, nice. I'm gonna take a nap. Oh yeah! Got us a nap. Why am I looking at the doll's ass? Save again. Okay. Keep going. I don't care if I beat the game today. Shit. Probably won't. What the fuck?! Hello?! Little attack toy. Okay. Nice music. Really nice music, actually. That probably won't work, but do it anyway. Weak to lightning. And it was a dud. I'm being overcautious. I don't care. Defense down. Oh, God. Wow. Dude is strong. Do I have anything for defense up? Yes, I do. Defense up. Offense down. Smoke bomb. And just bite it. Probably won't work. Yeah. Offense down. Ooh, Jesus. Defense up. 29, 27, 28, 27. This does a good amount of damage, though. Alright. PK Starstorm! The dog has yet to be hit. Okay, put the shield up again, Star Storm, regular attacks. Just strengthen the shields, don't work on Debbie, doesn't work on anyone else. Okay. Think it's, now I can only use like these. Let's do defense up. Starstorm again. Do you have anything you can use? No. Doc's gonna defend. I'm just seeing if it'll do anything. Defense up! Could try and decrease his attack again. Haha, bitch! Try and hit me. Foo! Alright. Justice Omega. Because he still counters, so. Justice! Your attacks do nothing. Can't do much of anything when he has counter up. Hit me. I need to... Everybody attack! There we go. It's just funny when he hits me first. Healing Omega. Yes, God. Or Life Omega, not Healing Omega. Close enough. What are you gonna do now, pig? Ah, hell. What does refresh do again? I don't think it really does anything. Let's see if that works. I don't know. Yep. Okay, good. Do I have healing kick or something, don't I? Yep. Alright, now she can use things. Does Bud have any items that I can use? No, he doesn't. So let's try his abilities again. Dog suits, whatever. I don't think any of his abilities do anything, but I'm just checking. Star Storm! Shield up. Star Storm again. Tickle Stick. Magic Cake on Debbie. Nice. The damage of the beast. Oh, great. Now he has PSI counter. Yeah, and he still has done no damage to me. Everyone else just needs to be healed. Everybody, onslaught! Do it again! There he goes. Like little to no effort there. Oof. Nick, level up! 8, 3, 2, 1. Debbie, level up. 4, 3, 4. Walker, level up. 6, 2, 1, 2, 1. Ooh. Get out of the way, bitch. You fat little pig. Alright. It's like we're off the battle. Go nap. There we go. Go a little bit longer. Doesn't bother me. I can do it for another 30 minutes. I don't care. Thanks, Frog. This Mother 1 music. Is Gygus here? How long is this hallway? Look, if you go at this speed, it's like nothing happens. There we go. Good lord, dude. The doll's like, I'm ready. Tessie? This is a very slow ride. The helicopter. He's there. The debit machine. The distorter. Thank you, Jesus. Look, it's a present. No. I want this. Really? wow. You get the pencil eraser. Yes, that was also in Earthbound. You get the pencil eraser as one of your, one of the bigger key items that you use throughout the game. I didn't know this dude was here. And yes, I sped through all that stuff because I don't want to sit there for 5 minutes. Sit here for 5 minutes. Alright, inside we go. And I know this is probably going to lead to a boss fight. Slow pen upward. The beginning of the end of everything. Or should I use my Porky voice? Hey, bitch. Let's be friends. I'm Porky. I'm really just this meek little boy. That's my voice for him in Earthbound, if y'all haven't watched Bud's video of it. Please don't over me more. Please talk to me like good little boys and girls. You know, just like me. Fuck you. That's not nice, now is it? Actually, I'm not very nice either. Ah! Holy shit! Nice music. Justice. Starstorm, just wipe everyone's ass out! Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck! That was bad. Oh, shit. That was a mistake! Damn it, Debbie's gonna go down. Come on, come on. Oh, shit. Damn it. Cup of life noodles. Attack these two jackasses. Come back, Debbie! I don't know how much health she's gonna have. Oh! Damn. Gotta heal myself. Jesus. Uh-oh. Hit me. Don't hit them. Hit all of them. What the fuck? Heal everybody. Yeah, I'm a heal fanatic. If you watch me ever play Final Fantasy, that's all I do is heal. Oh, shit. Oh, no! Jesus, man. Oh. Oh, okay. I mean, they would have died with just one hit anyway. Ah, crap. Ugh! Is that supposed to hurt? Oh yeah! Ah! 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 All of a sudden, some guys rushed into the room. It's DCMC! Braco! Tundagusta! Dramatic climaxes are when unruly dudes like us get the to shine! Seems this Master Porky guy is yeah. Oh. They only have 400 and some health. Or 300 and some health? No. Bullshit. How come they get the weak ones? We had to face the stronger ones. Bullshit. OJ! Nice. But level up! 6-2-2! What's up, guys? It's Dad! Randy! Puppy's like, hey! I missed you! Wes! Are we all gonna fight him? Cause that'd be awesome. Grandpa! Lighter and fuel! Dr. Endonuts. I wanna save first. Are you coming down? Spankity, spankity, spankity! Oh, what the fuck? Hi. If you played Smash Brothers, you know what Porky looked like in this game. Spankity, spankity, spankity. I just like that line, it's so stupid. That was. Yes, this is gonna be a much longer episode. Just because I can. I'm just skipping all this, I don't care. Now that he's godlike? Doing. Stop that! I refuse to help you anymore. I need to heal first. Bring it on. If you can catch up to me, that's it. Here, you can use this elevator all you want. Spankity, spankity, spankity. Oh! Wah! Shit! The speed bump makes it worse. Oh! I might just play this tomorrow, too. To get the game over with. That way I can, start a new third Let's Play. Hey. There's something that has me concerned. Could you let me go on ahead first? Sure. Go ahead, Dad. Bye. Thanks. Don't ask why. Okay. We haven't got to play as him since, like, Chapter 2. Yeah? Why not? Where are you, Frog? I know you're... I know there's one of you down here. Good God. It would suck if there's not a frog down here. Then it's like, you can't save at this point. The hell is this thing? A doorknob. Oops. At this point, I'm just basically looking for some place to save. There's a present. Hey, it's Froggy. Because I think we're near the end of the game. And we might be at the end of the game. Anyway, thank you all for watching this episode of Moto 3. Next time, we're going to continue on and possibly even beat the game. So thank you for watching. Catch you next time.